I'll have a little chat here. Make sure you're all having a good night. So we're up for a good night, are we? Yeah! Of fucking 10% of us. The other one's like, nah, I'm not even sure I should be here. I'm definitely getting fucking coronavirus right now. Okay, all right. Look happy at the front. That's unusual. Hello, mate. You got your fucking phone out. You're recording already, there, mate. You put it on video and your little light came on, betrayed you. They're quite the shoes, them, mate. I like them. They're lovely, them, mate. You could do some fucking damage with them, you know. All right. What's going on here, then? Couple? Friends? Fuck it. All right, love. Jesus Christ. I mean, she just went, no, you were like, fuck off, mate. If I was a lesbian, I could do much better than it. You all right, kid? You okay? You got the little giggles there, have you? You okay? Oh, she's had a fucking nightmare here. You'd think I'd move on, but I'm fucking not going. It's an hour and a half of watching you nearly fucking die. What? It's your birthday, is it? Oh, happy birthday, mate. You all right? Is it today, is it? Yesterday. Happy birthday. Is he yet? I'm not arse. Shut the fuck up. Selfish bitch. Talking about her fucking birthday, yeah? She's like, well, it's my fucking birthday. We'll get to you in a fucking minute. Jesus fucking Christ. Some people, eh, just have to be the fucking princess all the time, don't they? Cheeky bastard. No one's even talking about your birthday now. You can fuck off. Happy birthday, mate. What'd you get for your birthday? Yeah, okay. Have you got your fucking love exit or something, girl? You're having a fucking meal. It's all right, mate. She's here to laugh. She's doing a job, isn't she? What was your name, mate, sonny?
Carla.
You're right, Carla. Nice to meet you, Carla. What you do, Carla? You're a beautician, are you? Hey, I'm trying to talk to her, but in my head I'm giving her 5 minutes before she just goes, fuck off. She just goes blue and ends up on the floor. Have you got anyone here who knows first aid? Oh, fucking you again, is it? Of course it's fucking you. Yeah, I do, and I'm not giving it to her because it's my fucking birthday. And I shouldn't have to work on my birthday. You got the fucking lids in here, floating the Yeezys and all that flying. What's your name, kid? You alright? You alright, Ad? Nice to meet you, mate. You alright? What's you do, Ad?
Student.
What are you studying, kid?
Business and IT.
Business and IT. Gonna be the fucking big businessman, are you? Like, what uni you're in?
In sixth form.
In sixth form, are you? How old are you?
18.
Are you sure? You fucking answered that quick there, Ad. I like that, mate. You were like, 18. Don't even ask me any more questions. Got me date of birth memorised. Don't even ask. Like you, kid. You're the boys, is it? What's your name?
Gavin.
You like Gavin? You don't know many Gavins these days, you know? That's a fucking... The name's dying out, you know, Gav. I haven't met a young Gav for a fucking while, you know? That come from Autoglass fucked you, son. What you do, Gav?
I go to football college.
Is he a bit of a dickhead, is he? Just kick the ball, Gavin, okay. Fucking football college. Sounds like somebody send the naughty kids there. Were you naughty in school, were you, Gav? Nah, just good at footy, are you? How many keep-ups can you do? You don't know? They don't even learn that in footy college. What fucking modules keep-ups now? Sports course. What, you'd like teach kids how to play footy and all that shit? Didn't want your fucking life story, Gav. So how long have you been boys for? Just busy meeting now?
Yeah,
man, getting out there, smashing some puss later, what's going on? Fucking got even no socks on, just fucking floating the Yeezys, looking good, man. Oh, you got little tiny socks on? Your little Yeezy socks, like it. All right, we got a couple on this side. You couple? You had a little check there, love, you know what I mean? Fucking, she's cheating on you, you know? 100% she went, oh yeah, I'm with him, yeah. Went knobhead again, aren't I? What's your name, mate?
Nicky.
You right, Nicky? Nice to meet you, Nick. You okay?
Yes.
Had a good day, Nick?
Yeah,
no. What you been doing, kid?
Just in work.
Just chilling. Yeah. What you do?
Working
at college. Yeah, kid. Getting a proper... Do any proper courses that don't require kicking a ball? Get our Gavin there. Give him a future in there. What you doing in college? Support worker. Oh, we are, mate. Flying there, you know, God. How long have you two been together?
Oh, that's good.
You had a fucking nightmare there. Talked yourself out of fucking date night sex there, kid. What's your name, though?
Jen.
Hey, Jen, what do you do, Jen?
I'm a manager in the college.
Oh shit, working together, is it? Oh, 20 years in living together, fucking working together and all that. No wonder you fucking hate each other. Shit, man. Where'd you live? Where'd you live?
Bootle.
Bootle, is it? Yeah, got a nice pad in that though. Flying. What have you got? Just a house. Got a garden in there? Yeah, man. Got a little shed. A garage! Not a shed, is it? But sound. You got it there, like a little mower in there, flying. Yeah, man. Getting your garden done for the summer in there. Bit of Indian stone down. Nah, just fucking leave it. Don't feel like you've had a good day, Nick. Getting energy from you, Nick, like you were lying to me. Have you had your tea, Nick? What have you had?
Pie,
just a pie. Absolutely no nonsense about you there, isn't there, Nick? No elaboration, just fucking pie. Don't want my garden done, shut the fuck up. Fucking move on, kid. Been shagging here, don't know how long it's for. a little couple here as well. Hello, mate, you're a handsome fella, aren't you? What's your name?
Johnny.
You're right, Johnny, hello. I like that, mate. You're right, Johnny, what do you do, John?
Marketing.
What's your market, mate?
Card terminals.
Card terminals. You're doing well there, they're everywhere, aren't they? Flying there, Johnny, you know, I've seen them, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So how do you market them then? Just you need cash, go here.
Just help sellers, like selling.
You just help people sell card terminals.
Yeah.
Is that what you wanted to be when you were little, is it? Did you go to football college, did you? You went to uni to do card terminals. Fuck off, mate. You did business. Here's your fucking future here, kid. Selling fucking card terminals now. Shit, man. What uni did you go to?
Just a local college.
The local college. It's you, innit? He's you. 10 years. Fucking mad. This innit's like staring into the future. He's a handsome kid, though. He's doing all right. Look at her. She's fine, eh? Like that chugger. He didn't even hear me say I chugger then, but I did say What's your name, Doug?
Lisa.
You're like, Lise, nice to meet you, Lise. How long have you two been together?
2 years.
2 years in? Loving you like, you got, what?
I'm glad he answered that.
Didn't you have a clue now, Lise? Fucking, you can forgive 20 years for getting that shit, but 2 years in?
Roundabout.
Oh, he's not counting the fucking months, is he? Give him a fucking break. Don't want, you want to fuck her off? She's another then. She's done my fucking head in already. You work with her? What the fuck is going on here? Hey, he's your future, and he's your future. Fucking chaos in this room now, yeah.